special show brought to you by American Hearth and Home, the law offices of Barnes, Tucker, and Barnes, State Representative Owen Drake, Greenwave Custom Paint and Body, City Councilor for District 5, Johnny Kyle, the Leeds Area Chamber of Commerce, the Pants Store, the Shops of Grand River, Tri-County Insurance Companies,
I'm Keith Etheredge. I'd just like, first of all, thank everybody for watching the After Game highlights this year. And I want to also thank the sponsors of the show and the fans, the quarterback club, school staff, Board of Education, and everyone that's given support to our young men throughout the season. I normally answer questions during this time and about the last game and tell people about who our next game is, but I think everybody knows who our next team is. We play Hamilton, for the state championship. These guys have done a tremendous job this year working, to make this community proud of them and make the school spirit and keep the winning tradition alive at Leeds High School. And they've done everything we've asked them to do. And that's why these young men are playing for the 3A state championship on Thursday at 11 o'clock. These guys have, went above and beyond through the summers, through every day of practice, film sessions, all that stuff. These guys have gotten better as the years went on, and their commitment has shown in their win-loss record. I'm very proud of each and every one of them. I would like you also to show that you're proud of them by showing up at Jordan Hare Thursday. Our Tiger Walk's at 8:45. It'd be great to see a big line of Leeds, fans out there supporting our guys. Our Tiger Walk's at 8:45. I'd love to see a huge line there in support of these guys. I know Hamilton's going to bring a real big crowd, and I want to have more people there than they have. And so do these guys. It means a lot to look up in the stands and see, all your friends, family, all the people from Leeds, the past players, past cheerleaders, band members, and so on. We're a community with a lot of pride, and let's take that pride to Jordan Hare Stadium and come back with the state championship. And I know these guys can, and we just want these guys to understand how much support they have from the city of Leeds, and we just want y'all to come out and support them, please. It means a lot for them to see you there, and we promise it's going to be a great game, and these kids are going to carry themselves with class like they've done all year long and make you proud and make this community proud be a great ambassador for our high school of Leeds. And just want to say one last time for the season, Roll Green Wave.